We are here to reveal and to showcase the first of the buses which will form part of the array of buses that will traverse between Hatfield and Pretoria Central, transporting commuters every day safely. The manufacturing process of the 30-meter and 12-meter standard buses for the RA inception phase is nearing completion, with the first bus coming off the production line on Monday, the 14th April 2014. The delivery of 30 of these buses will be completed by the 31st May 2014. The environmentally friendly buses are equipped with a clean burning diesel-powered Euro V engine and are built with a rigid 12-meter Volvo B9L low-flow bus chassis with a Marco Polo Grand Vial body. The fact that the buses have been manufactured in South Africa gives us something to be proud of, because it contributed to industrialization and local job creation. I believe that today marks the first of many other similar milestones as we forget, as we forge ahead to craft the success story that is RA Bus Rapid Transit System.